get cooking with Amy. Hi. Let's get cooking.
You're the lead, my friend.
No, this is your segment.
Well, are you hungry?
I am.
Okay.
I rolled up my sleeves, got my apron on.
We are going to put you
to work. I'm ready to go. So I love squash. All squash.
You know what? This is the season where it's really inexpensive. Mm-hmm. Super duper cheap. And it's really lovely. It's something different for a side dish than broccoli and potatoes.
Yep,
so
I
if
agree.
You're roasting a chicken or you're doing pork chops or something like that, why not go to the grocery store, pick up some squash?
People are thinking Thanksgiving too. This
totally.
Would work.
It's a really nice side dish. Mm-hmm. And it's really kid friendly. This recipe is. This is acorn squash that we're doing today. It's my husband Bob's favorite. Whenever I make it, he's like, oh my gosh, this is so wonderful. You're the best cook ever. And then I forget about it and I don't do it for like another year.
And then you're not the best cook for a while.
Yep. So this is a hit. So the biggest thing is cutting it in half.
Is that hard to do?
A hard, really sharp knife is important, or get the hubby to, you know, take a saw and, you know, just you don't want to be messing with that. So then you're going to scoop out like you would a pumpkin, but this is way easier because there's way less, less seeds. So you just want to scoop out the seeds.
Okay.
And like I say, a pumpkin, you really have to get in there. This is easy. It'll just take a minute or so.
Way easier than a pumpkin.
So I'm going to kind of take a step forward here. I'm doing this acorn squash in the microwave, which is a really easy way to do it. And what I did is we started with the acorn squash after it was cleaned out into just a heat-proof dish that can go in the microwave. We did the acorn squash down. We put it down.
Okay.
No water. Doesn't need water or anything like that. And we did it for about 10 minutes on high until it's nice and tender. So that's
easy.
It. No water. Just right down.
Just upside down.
Yep. Just upside down. And then we're going to flip it over. And
do
here's
you need
where
more
the,
of these threads out.
No, it's not like it's absolutely perfect.
Okay.
You are hired. Okay, so at this point,
yay,
we're going to do a little bit of salt and pepper.
Okay.
This is going to be a sweeter thing, but the salt and pepper really makes it taste great too. So a little bit of salt and pepper.
I mean, even like that, it's tasty.
It is.
We're going to take it.
It is.
To another level.
We're
going to
make it really wowy. Okay, so now we're going to do a couple tablespoons of butter. Or you could certainly cut back on that. I don't know why you would, but
Pete says no, don't cut back.
So we've
Bring
got some butter right in the center of that acorn squash, about 4 tablespoons for I'm using, so 2 per each. And then a half of a cup of brown sugar goes right in that kind of the cavity of
Yum.
The squash. This is like for dinner parties. If I do this, people freak out over it, and nobody needs
pretty.
To know how
Look
easy
at that.
It is.
It looks pretty that
yeah,
way
it
too.
It is. So back in the microwave it goes, just for another couple minutes to melt the butter and the brown sugar. And then we are at the home stretch. This is such an easy thing to do.
Okay.
If you are having people over, you can get this all hollowed out and, you know, all cut in half and park them in your fridge until you're ready. One of these really could serve 2 people because there's a lot of squash here.
Right.
So, you know, but they look so pretty when you pull them out to the table. And again, why not do them in your microwave? Super easy peasy to do. So we'll put the recipe on the website. This is just about done. I'm going to show you what
That's
it looks
like. That fast.
Yeah, the butter gets melty and the brown sugar gets yummy. So I'm going to actually throw it back. Yeah, it's all goodness. So I don't know if Pete wants to try this. He wants to be the beginning.
He's going to try it.
He's going to love it.
Make
He's going to like it.
Mm-hmm.
A microwave acorn squash with butter and brown sugar. We'll put the recipe on the website. And we're going to see if Pete will try it and like
he will.
It. When we come back, stay with us.